Валерий Харламов забросил одну из самых красивых шайб на суперсерии 1974 года. Канадцы недоумевали после игры. Когда мы разъехались, чтобы каждый мог поймать своего Харламова, то настоящий проскочил между нами и забил, говорили они.
Oh, a sensational goal by Harlamov, who broke right through there and he shot it to the top right-hand corner. There was no mistake about that one, Howie. That was pro all the way.
All right. You don't see that type too often. Just a great play. The wings were open, and this is the problem why the defense had to split.